Hi, I'm Laarmi Sabado, Sales Manager here in Elements Residences. Pupunta po tayo sa 38th floor ng Nehru Tower para ipakita po sa inyo Vicinity View. Kung meron na po kayong investment or planning niyo pa lang po mag-invest sa Elements, stay tuned and join us. This is Beyond the Showroom. Let's start on the north side of the building. From your window, you can see the Ortigas Center skyline and parts of Antipolo in the background. Narrow units from 10 to 13 with window facing north can enjoy this view every day. On the west side of the building, you can see parts of Mandaluyong and Manila. You can also see the road along Show Boulevard going to Mandaluyong and Manila. Nehru units 1 and 2 and Aire units 1 to 16 have this view on their windows. Let's go over here on the east side. Aside from Pasig neighborhoods, Laguna de Bay, and the southern part of the Sierra Madre mountain range can also be seen from the building. This view can be seen by the residents at units 12 to 24 of Nehru Tower and units 17 to 24 of Aire Tower. Finally, in the south part of the Elements Residences, you can see the rest of the Barangay Kapitolyo neighborhood, and far south are the skylines of two of the Metro's business district, Makati Central Business District and Bonifacio Global City in Taguig. The University of Makati, Pasig River and Kalayaan Bridge that connects BGC to Ortigas can also be seen from the building. If you're on units 25 to 33 of Nehru, you see this view on your windows. Once again, these are Elements Residences vicinity views. Nandito po tayo ulit sa Elements Presentation Center. Sana makatulong po sa inyo ang pagpapakita po namin ng mga vicinity view. Sa mga gusto pong mag-invest or planning pa lang po kumuha ng kondo, nandito po kami para i-guide po kayo sa condominium journey nyo. I'm Laarmi Sabado. This is Beyond the Showroom.